Standing in the heart of the Sellafield site, in what is known to the people who work there as the separation area, stands the Magnox reprocessing plant. If you don't work there, you've probably never been there. You may not have even heard of it, but you will have benefited from it.